Echeverria.
What do you think is important to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month?
I think it's important because it gets to show your true culture to where you're born and where your family was born from and all your history towards literally all that is your family and your blood.
Thank you.
You're welcome.